Welcome back, Fox 8 News in the Morning. It will impress your guests, and it's really allegedly not hard to make. That's according to Zach. Zach Brule is here. He's going to tell us what goes into making lobster Newburg. It sounds like it's difficult, Zach.
It was my grandmother's recipe. Okay. So I sauteed off some shallots and some butter.
Can I just tell you, it smells good right now. It really does.
Add some lobster. And if you want to add cooked lobster, you can. We're going to cook that for a little while, and we can talk
about it. Now, we're talking some big pieces of lobster.
Yeah, well, it doesn't have to be either. Mm-hmm. And if you wanted to do crab or shrimp, you could do that.
Okay,
so we'll cook this off.
All right.
And then once it gets cooked, we're going to deglaze it with some sherry or brandy. I have some brandy here. I'm going to add a little smoked paprika.
Okay.
And...
Ooh, man.
Let it go for a minute.
Let it go for about a minute, okay.
But in the meantime, it's the holidays.
Okay.
So the holidays, people go out and they want to shop, and it's like they get stuck in the malls and traffic and all that.
Okay.
To me, the easiest thing to do...
Go get something to eat.
Either that...
Or...
Buy something for somebody.
A gift card.
Exactly.
To a nice restaurant.
So they can have the experience.
That's true. And I usually do that. With my family, I'll get a gift card or something like that. All right, now you have how many restaurants again?
I'm not sure. Here we go. Parallax.
L'Albatros. L'Albatros.
Table 45. Canato, Colin Hubbard, Alley Cat, Dynamite, which is a seasonal one.
Dynamite, okay.
And then I'm not supposed to mention this, but...
That's okay. You can do whatever you want because you're the boss.
Collision Bend.
Okay. Now, one is having a 10th anniversary.
L'Albatros.
And what's happening in regard to that?
I don't do much for anniversaries, but we're doing a special with champagne. So raise a glass to 10 years.
I know, that's
right. So Moet Chandon.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, L'Albatros is, once again, for those who may not know, is located where?
University Circle on Bellflower Road.
On Bellflower Road. That's a beautiful area, too.
If you want to experience what Paris is like.
Mm-hmm. Is that what you're talking about here?
Exactly.
Oh, my gosh.
It's a brasserie menu.
Okay.
And it's something that you would see in Paris.
Wow.
Okay,
all
so
right.
I deglazed with a little brandy there.
Mm-hmm.
Added some smoked paprika, some salt, pepper, little lemon zest. Okay, then I'm going to add some heavy cream.
Okay.
And reduce.
In how long?
Till it's thick. Till it's thick.
Now, for those who want to do this at home, it doesn't seem like it's that difficult.
This takes 10 minutes max.
Okay, not bad.
We used to get together over the holidays, my whole family, extended family.
Now,
there'd be like 25, 30 people.
Okay.
Hungarians.
Okay.
So they were a little crazy. This was something that my grandmother would make.
Okay.
Every Christmas holiday.
Man.
She would make this or Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
And the kids would just stand there slurping this stuff up. But we got pushed aside because, there were adults there.
Now, getting back to the gift card idea, if you want to get a gift card, first of all, you got too many restaurants, man.
Gift cards are good at all the restaurants.
Okay. You get a gift card, you go to any restaurant.
Exactly.
Not bad.
The
at
table
all.
45, you're on your own because that's owned by Intercontinental, but the rest of them they're good at any of the restaurants.
Not bad. Okay.
I mean, so it makes it real simple.
I can't wait to taste this. Is it ready now? Or do we have to make it, is it going to be like an after the show kind of thing?
We want to get it a little thicker than this.
Okay.
But just for presentation's sake,
I
want to get it all over your suit.
That's okay. I'm at the end of my day, Zach. I'll take one for the team.
I'm sure you will for lobster.
Hey, oh, my gosh, I will. My goodness gracious. Now, the ladies want some, but we only have one.
Yeah, sorry. There's only one fork.
That's okay. They're not coming in, which I know. But here's the deal. I'm not going to eat all over it. I'm just going to just take a little piece of it in case they want to come in later.
I'm going to put a little fresh tarragon over it.
Okay.
That's
all right.
It.
I'm just going to go in and get a little piece and see what it tastes like. Get a little sauce in there.
It's pretty simple.
Shaker Heights home. Zach Brule. Thank you, man. Happy
Pleasure
holidays to you, man.
Same to you.
Appreciate you.